Hey everyone, it's Gabby Girl! Well, you know, we have Tinkerbell here. And she's spending the night for a whole bunch of nights. And last night we were getting ready to go to bed. And we all run into the bedroom because Mom says, "Hey, Tinkerbell, I'm talking. Hey, Tinkerbell, stop barking." And anyhow, we walk into the bedroom and she comes in and Mama puts her up on the bed, and Willow and I were already up on the bed, and I was like, yeah, what's she doing now? And Mom's like, "Gabby, we're going to share the bed. Everyone's going to go to bed." And I was like, yeah, I don't think so. So Mama went in to brush her teeth, and I decided I was not going to have it. So I let Tinkerbell know, and Mama jumped out of that bathroom, and she's like, "Gabby, girl, no!" And she wasn't happy. Then I was scolded, so then I was pouting. And so, Stan comes in, he's like, "What's the commotion?" Mom's like, "Gabby's not allowing Tinkerbell in the bed." So, Dad's like, "Okay, we can try to rest." Well, he got in and we all tried to go to bed and it just wasn't happening. Yeah, she wasn't calming down and I was like, "Yeah, I'm not happy. Listen to her, she's a brat." Anyhow, you know what? So, Dad takes her out and says, "Well, she lays in her kennel, let's just put her in her kennel." So they put her in the kennel, and it was like about 15 minutes later, and she was crying. She was whining. And if you know Frenchies, they talk a lot. Like, she was very talkative. And Mom's like, "Yeah, that's not going to work." Stan's like, "Well, what am I going to do?" And she's like, you're going to have to go to bed with her. And we have spare bedrooms. You're going to have to go to one and take her with you. So he left the bedroom like Linus, took a special little blankie and went upstairs to the spare bedroom, and they slept together upstairs. And he comes down this morning and Mom's like, "Well, how was your night sleeping?" He's like, "You know, it was a really, really good night. I had so much more room, and I don't know, I might be sleeping up there after Tinkerbell leaves. Who knows, we might have started something, but we had a great night without him in the bed also. We had so much more room."